Greetings to you all, and welcome back to Let's Play Red Alert Alternative with me, Artigra Omega. Hey, the music cuts in right as the video starts. I didn't plan that, but I like it.
Заказ Роджер. Врага ждет, Кара.
Why is yellow attacking me from this direction? I don't understand that. Why is yellow attacking me at all? I don't understand that. They should know better.
Construction complete.
You know, I forgot that the Iron Curtain was so small.
Iron Curtain, Charlie.
I thought it was 2x2. Surprised me.
Building.
Now, as I recall, in this game, the super weapons all charge really fast, which is fun. Because the super weapons, well, not the super weapons, because that would include the nuclear silo, but the Chronosphere and the Iron Curtain. They're both good, but they're not amazing. So the fact that they always took so long to charge up kind of left them feeling a bit lackluster. So it's nice that they charge faster. I think they charge faster anyway. It was never this fast, was it? The Chronosphere was definitely faster. By the way, I genuinely am never going to capture this. Deliberately. I can defend the Viceroy attacks very well, but my opponent can't. Well, I mean, they're okay, but, you know, it's doing more damage to them than it is to me. So why would I help them?
Roger, Roger. Врага ждет.
Building.
Да, как хотите.
За родину. Мы похороним, мы похороним.
Iron Curtain ready.
Fantastic. And the advantage of having an Iron Curtain is that I don't need to bring SSM launchers and slowly push my way through the level. Because I could just Iron Curtain the front tank and run into Advanced Guard Tower fire and absorb all the shots. Ooh, that's a beautiful army. I built this army primarily to take out the Lotus. But I'd say it's pretty multi-purpose, building. Wouldn't you?
Construction complete. Building. Construction complete. Building. Construction complete.
Right, Dennis, we have in yet? You are not attacking my hamster. Thank you. I just assume the base is fine without us. I never get over yellow stealth tanks, that's just wrong.
Select target.
Go, my champion. I'm not going to issue any targets, and they should default to shooting down the helicopters. Nope, they're defaulting to shooting down the concrete walls. Why did I expect anything else? It's been a long time since we've had a good old traditional brute forcing. But knock knock, I'm coming in. Not sure I'm actually getting through this, but we'll make good. Good headway. Nothing else. Probably start with the infantry there. Die very quickly. You see, infantry do good damage, but they're very fragile. They're sort of with the glass cannon DPS. So they're nice to prioritize them, if possible. I'll assume my base can handle itself. I'm busy. Is that another? Yes, another tower. But I'll be. I found a much more important target. This isn't the thing I need to capture. Right? Right?
Do
Find the ruined EDI base. Capture the command center. No. He's not gonna kill it. The repair's too strong. By the way, I've said this a load of times before. Oh dear.
Timer started.
That's bad timing. Why can I see that? Okay, I don't like this. Where am I going? Oh, I don't like this either. Oh hey, the floater can be attacked by ground units. Who knew? I mean, probably me if I paid attention in the previous mission. But I didn't do that. So who knew?
Unit lost.
Unit ready.
My power!
Construction complete.
Hmm.
That
did well.
Construction complete.
Okay, what I've really done is I've cracked it open for the Viceroids. Get in there, lads. I'm going. I'm attacking now. It's vulnerable. This is the most vulnerable it's ever going to be. Screw the base defense. I've got camo pillboxes. And one medium tank.
Construction complete.
And the ethereal music to make me feel better. What's the plan then? They're not rebuilding their base defense, which is odd. Maybe they're low on money. They are constantly spamming units. Plan one is we kill these. I mean, plan one is we'll let those off. I'm relying on the fact that my opponents are low on money. And so I'm going for this refinery, whereas I would normally go straight for the construction yard. I've got to say, the advanced guard towers are a lot better in this mod, but they're still not Tesla coils or obelisks, are they? Also, they're just simply not in the same level of coolness as the obelisk. Let's be honest here. Where are we harvesting these days? Viceroids, help! Oh, good lord, it's one of the war's most powerful ships. I appreciate that you ran all those guys over. It helps me out more than you will ever know.
Select target.
I'm charging.
How's my base doing? Hanging on in there. Good, good.
Zero.
Someone's really going for it somewhere. Who is this guy? Okay, that is down to being just a barracks. I am going to need to explore the rest of the world at some point. What are you even harvesting? Let's go here. You've got the right idea. Am I missing a truck? I feel like I'm missing an ore truck.
Unit ready.
And just take constant death and destruction. I don't know if we're on our path to victory or not. That's the problem I got here. Am I doing well? Am I about to die? I don't know. These guys just manifested on the road. Apparently I've underestimated their abilities. This face is so crippled, I just want to finish it off. Okay, that's fine, I guess. Don't attack that, there's no point. Okay, you have your orders. Why me? I mean, this attack would have worked if the Viceroys had come along. Well, at least I'm leaving Viceroys in the middle of their base. Maybe they'll do something. Go on, chap, get him. Nice. Okay, so now they're just the barracks. Victory music's playing. I feel pumped. We do need to explore at some point, though. I don't know where my objective is yet.
Unit ready. Building.
Hey, the timer stopped. Why? When? Was that just the timer to destroying the enemy base? And have I now destroyed sufficiently much of it? Perhaps? Go on, get him, champ. You know, I kind of enjoy watching. Wait. I kind of enjoy watching my enemies get ripped to shreds by the alien life forms. Well, they're not alien, are they? Are they? I mean, the meteor is alien, sure. But these are terrestrial. They're a mutation. So how do I describe them?
Building.
So these are probably out of ammo, and if they're not, it's one volley and they're done. I just want to hit this.
Unit ready.
Да, подтверждаю.
Seriously, I get some kind of joy out of watching this. Go on, get him. Let's have a juicy fire shot right here. Come on.
Building.
What do I need? Something like three mammoths? But I also feel like I need mammoths on base defense now.
Insufficient funds.
Alright, what are we dealing with over here besides floaters? It's amazing how well one Tesla coil has done.
Unit lost.
I'm pretty convinced we've won at this point, so I feel safe enough to do this. Let's just not make any stupid mistakes.
Unit ready. Building.
We leave a mammoth tank.
On hold. Cancelled. Construction.
At each entrance.
Building.
Back it up a little bit.
Construction complete. Building. Construction complete. Building. Construction complete. Unit lost.
Oh, I got my Tesla, that's not good.
Building.
That actually matters.
Insufficient funds.
I don't care how many infantry they make.
Construction complete.
However many it is, it won't be enough. I assure you.
Building.
Can you just harvest the obvious large patch of ore?
Unit ready. Building.
Okay, one more, then we're in. Viceroy's starting to let me down a bit. I expected more from them, to be honest. Can you not?
Unit ready.
Right. We're going in courageously. Three mammoths with an iron curtain in reserve. Against quite a lot of infantry. And maybe some temporary choppers. Okay, that's fine. Once I start focusing on this fight, I want to focus on Eats and Eats alone. So let me just take care of business. Okay. I'm coming in! Maybe let the Iron Curtain one go at the front. I see it's made its way to the back rather quick. This is some good timing on my part. You know what, I don't care so long as this thing dies. Well, the Viceroids are leaving me alone now, so maybe we will fire some rockets. Okay, good work. Get out of my face. Right. We did it. I think. I assume. Stop destroying my base defenses, please.
Building.
I just want to be defended. Is that too much to ask? I'm a little surprised I'm not selling up.
Our base is under attack.
It was a mammoth tank I lost there.
Unit ready.
We haven't been up here yet. I can't imagine there's too much there. What should I be making in the meantime? I guess just more tanks to fight the floaters. Hey, ooh, target.
Insufficient funds.
I guess this was their way of enforcing a time limit. It's implying that EDI, never get used to that, were repairing the bridge. But fortunately, I've come along and stopped them repairing the bridge in time. I guess I'm chinooking an engineer then. At the end.
On hold. Cancel.
In which case, let's get building some stuff that matters. Screw your damn boat! It's so awkwardly positioned. I shall leave it to my forgotten bros.
Building.
Oh, hello. I'm not sure fire is really the way to get through concrete. You know, I'm not a builder or anything, so. I'm not the absolute authority on this, it's just an instinct I have.
New construction.
I heard a sinking noise. Like you get when you destroy a boat. That's gross. There's one of two reasons for that. It could be because it is over the water, and that's just what happens when a unit dies over the water. Or it could be because it is a naval unit that's been repurposed into the floater, because obviously the floater doesn't exist in the base game. So you have to repurpose something else. I don't know why I'm being coy, I know exactly what it is. It's a gunboat. It's a red alert gunboat. Whereas that, I believe, is a Tiberian Dawn gunboat. And if you can't remember the difference between the two, Tiberian Dawn gunboats fire incredibly powerful missiles, like this, and red alert gunboats shoot little BBs. Puny, weak, arcing pellets that do naffle. Oh, do you want to? You want to have a pop at this guy as well? Ah, the floaters aren't as strong as I thought they were. I was terrified of them the first time I saw them, probably because of the way they look, more than anything else. Right, can I chinook? I can't chinook. My plan. Alright, but I think we can play them fast, can't we?
Good
You can use the other refinery. It's alright, he's not gonna mind. That's sad.
Training.
The enemy's base is just slowly but surely getting destroyed. Well, there's nothing left, actually, now that I look at it. I hope I don't need to keep this thing alive, because there's no way it's surviving. Hang on now, I want to watch what my scientists are up to. Do I need to escort these guys?
Okay.
Wait, I need to escort you?
Yeah.
But you'll die, won't you?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay.
I mean, sure. Yeah. I'll give it a go, okay. I guess.
You okay. Ready.
Yeah.
We'll start with this one.
Okay.
Building.
On the plus side, as I start to secure nests, I can move my defenses away.
Okay. Yeah, okay.
How do you do this? I'm seriously so impressed.
Yeah. Okay.
Go, man, go.
Yeah.
Will you make it?
Yeah.
How will it be?
Okay.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Roger.
Roger. Yeah, okay.
Okay, where else are they? There's one down here. You people are legends.
Okay, yeah, okay.
Why I didn't fly you in ages ago, I have no idea.
Okay.
No, wait. I guess the chemicals to destroy the Viceroids are in here.
Yeah, okay.
I thought I was going to have to escort you and fight off Viceroids as I tried to do this, but seems everyone's just on break.
Yeah, okay.
It's working out rather well for me.
Okay.
Yeah. I probably shouldn't.
Okay.
Probably shouldn't scout with someone who has such bad eyesight.
Building.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay.
I'll keep some scientists for a rainy day.
Yeah.
Hang on, are you a Forsaken?
Okay.
No.
Подтверждаю.
Yeah. Okay.
Unit ready.
Is that all of them? Oh, I still want to blow up this town.
Yeah, okay.
This town's annoyed me for the last time. Go. Can't believe there are still people that are trying to oppose me. You can't repair a bridge in this, can you? I'm borderline building an engineer to repair a bridge, even though I know full well it doesn't work.
Yeah, okay. Okay.
This is all just cliffs, right? Yes. Good work, Heinz. I'll send you to execute some more civilians in a minute. I kind of feel like I just need to kill everything. Something from the north? Ooh, that'll do the job. Can you imagine if I accidentally destroyed this? It's just the end of the game if I do that, right? I need to destroy this boat, then, I think. Well, I could probably sail past it. Why is there a barracks there? I'm seeing a slight logical inconsistency here. If I can put an engineer in a transport to get here to capture this, I can put an engineer in a transport to get here to capture this. Seems like an unnecessary step. But righty-ho. Engineer. Do I have in the way of armed forces?
We've
got a bit. Don't make me build a bunch of hinds to kill this, I can reach it, right? Okay, good. It's strong, but it's not three mammoth tanks strong. And maybe I could transport ship the whole way around and have a look what's up here. Take a look at the inner workings of the game.
Yes. Affirmative.
Training.
Подтверждаю. Подтверждаю.
Мы похороним. Мы похороним. Мы похороним. Громко
ясно. Подтверждаю.
Just figure out how to get there. Why is everyone so goddamn disobedient? Move, people, move! Okay. By my count, there's nothing left. There's just one floater that refuses to move for reasons unknown. And then a few borderline puzzly elements that I've already solved.
Affirmative. Yes, sir. Affirmative.
Let's make it happen, people.
Affirmative. Affirmative.
We are going to have to wait whilst we build a transport. Which might not be the most exciting thing you've ever seen in your life.
New construction options. Building.
Engineering affirmative.
And I'm capturing that barracks, I don't know why, but I am. I'm also sending my engineer an escort. Reasonably sized one. Don't ask me why I'm doing this, it makes no sense.
Primary building selected.
Training.
Unit.
Perfect. This one's better than the last one, trust me. Well, that's unfortunate. Okay, I understand why this is here. It's in case... It's better to capture this one. And then push in here, because if you just charged in with your original one and he died to the Viceroids, then you got a big journey. Whereas if you capture this barracks down here and then your first engineer dies to the Viceroids, you just train another one. It's not a big deal. Capturable? You are. Oh, right, I gotta do that too.
Our base is under attack.
Allied reinforcements have arrived.
Our base is under attack, what? Oh! Oh, heavens! Okay, I wasn't expecting this. I've lost! Right? I can't get this truck off the island. There's no way. I don't have a naval yard. And I don't have a transport. And I can't build either. I have a Chinook I can't control, which wouldn't help anyway. Well, that was the last kick in the teeth, wasn't it? Alright, well next time I guess I'm getting back to this place and I'm gonna be more prepared. It's my own fault, I got ahead of myself. And I didn't save for ages. Oh, well, you live and you learn. Next time, we know what's coming. We'll do it for sure. Hopefully you'll join me for that. And I shall see you then.